coming down the ladder now.
Okay.
At the foot of the ladder, the lamp foot beds are only depressed in the surface about 1 or 2 inches, almost like a powder.
Electric go for auto sequence start.
25.
And we have a go for auto sequence start. Discovery's onboard computers have primary control of all the vehicle's critical functions.
On this July 20th, 1969.
12.
One small step for man. One giant leap for mankind.
We have a go for main sequence start.
Up and ready. 3, 2, 1. Booster ignition. Off of Discovery, blazing a trail to scientific discoveries aboard space station.
Into the flight. The 3 liquid fuel main engines soon will throttle back to 72% of rated performance, down in the bucket, reducing the stress on the shuttle as it goes transonic. Discovery 3.5 miles in altitude, 4 miles downrange from the Kennedy Space Center. Standing by for the throttle up call now from Capcom Eric Bowe.
Discovery, go at throttle up.
Roger, go at throttle up.
Touchdown. Discovery's landing gear will be locked down and into place at 300 feet in altitude. Currently 3,500 feet and traveling at a rate of 370 miles per hour. main gear touchdown. Nose gear touchdown. That brings an end to the STS-131 mission, the 131st Space Shuttle flight, and the 33rd to the International Space Station.
Myself looking up at the moon, thinking of the thousands of people who worked to bring this home. I look up at the moon and wonder, when will we be going back? And who will that be?